Ah, what a touching moment we have here.
All spoiled thanks to your interruption. Why don't you do us all a favor and leave before the audience gets pissed off?
You're nothing but an extra in my script, so don't get too carried away. Your biggest scene is over.
I don't ever remember being a part of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class script is like through your own actions?
Wait here. Wait. Follow me.
I think you've lived long enough. Let's see if you can survive this time.
¡Mátalo! No dejas que escape de la isla, amigo. Thank you.
Follow me.
I wonder if you can see me, Mr. Kennedy.
If you even scratch her, I'll break your bones.
First, we shall see if you can make it this far. I'll be waiting.
Shit. Ashley.
Leon!
Mr. Kennedy, don't you know when it's time to throw in the towel? Where's the satisfying sound of one's impalement?
Don't fall for this old trick.
How dare you! No more games! Kill him! Kill! Quickly! We shall prepare for the ritual!
Leon, you're alive.
Maybe you have 9 lives, but it doesn't matter now, Mr. Kennedy. I've sent my right hand to dispose of you.
Your right hand comes off?
Say whatever you please. Die, you worm!
seems that Salazar is having difficulty taming the American pig. Salazar had his chance. Krauser, go get the girl. Oh, and dispose of the swine while you're at it.
Consider it done.
Oh,
Sacred rite that's about to begin at this tower shall endow the girl with magnificent power. She will join us, become one of us.
This is no ritual. It's terrorism.
Isn't that a popular word these days? Not to worry. We've prepared a special ritual for you.
Stop!
Over. She left with my men to an island.
What?
I think it's time I paid my due respects towards her impressive and stubborn will. Mr. Kennedy, welcome.
Guess after this, there'll be one less to worry about.
I want you to suffer just like Ashley.
Thank you.
Need a ride, handsome?